Morning. Morning, guys. So, today is another fun-filled day. Looks like it rained overnight. It's a little... looks a little wet out there. So that's always fun. Nothing much planned for today. I've got to go put fuel in my car. I've got ambassador training at 10 o'clock, 10 o'clock to 12:30 over in building one of the university, so that'll take up a nice chunk of the day. But besides that, yeah, I don't really have anything planned packed for Rocky, seeing we leave tomorrow morning. But, yeah, not really much at all today.
Look who I found! Aha!
And Nick.
I found people! Found people
while just sitting at traffic lights waiting. Rude Hannah Barn.
I'm not the Matrix Revolutions.
So, it's again the end of a very short vlogging day for me. I'm just going to do my dishes, pack my bag for tomorrow, and sleep, because I have to be up at 5 in the morning to drive to Rocky. Well, up at 4 in the morning to drive to Rocky at 5. So, hopefully I can film when we're in Rocky and still get things uploaded and everything on time. So, I will see you guys possibly tomorrow in the car with Katrina and Nick. Later.